absolutely gorgeous spring scene. Local stream with a lovely flow on it. Hope he's all right. Not far as the length of the fish. I can't honestly say I've ever taken to the deep ewe nymphing. I've used it for grayling now and again. I know it's a very effective method of fishing for trout, probably the most effective, but I'm not too bothered about numbers. I'd rather fish the style that I like to fish. So it's not so much in the catching, it's the way they get caught. And for me, I do like the streamer. In the early part of the year, they will chase the streamer, and the takes are quite explosive. It's quite engaging, you know. And when we get a bit further into April and certainly into May, the spiders, lightweight nymphs and dry flies will come into their own, and that's do all the cream of the season then. Not to say that now and again you won't get an odd trout on a dry fly, but you've got to be here at the middle of the day and the conditions have just got to be right, you know, a nice hatch of olives coming down. Otherwise they're still lying pretty deep at the moment in the cold water.
Small fish as well as big ones. I'm a little fish.
Time. Next experiment is the squirmy wormy. See if we can actually land a fish. finally a take on the squirmy wormy. Gives that stream a little bit of articulation. A bit more movement rather than being stiff on the end of a thick leader. And we'll give that a couple of chucks. There we go! Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Not many of them in here. What a good fish that is.
And that. Here's a belter for this little brook. Local stream. Nice one. Let's see if we'll look. Nothing else. Fantastic. So at the end of the day, quite chuffed with that. That's a good start to the season. Normally, I'm not saying it hasn't been quite hard work, but getting two decent fish on the first day of the season is quite something. So, very well chuffed. I'm looking forward to the next time now, and I hope you'll join me again. If you like the content, please subscribe, share, and maybe drop us a comment. That'll be great. And in the meantime, tight lines.